Both are building blocks of nucleic acids, DNA and RNA. The very major and prominent difference between purines and pyrimidines is that purines are D-ring while pyrimidines are mono-ring compounds, which mean purines are made of two rings attached while pyrimidines are made of a single ring. These are organic compounds that are a part of the nucleic acids, DNA and RNA, synthesis. Purines and pyrimidines are also considered as building blocks of DNA and RNA. Adenine, thymine, cytosine, uracil, and guanine are nitrogenous bases that are specifically categorized into purines and pyrimidines. Out of these five nitrogenous bases, adenine and guanine are purines, which means there are two carbon nitrogen ring bases, but on the other hand, thymine, uracil, and cytosine are categorized as pyrimidines and are single carbon nitrogen ring bases. Difference between purines and pyrimidines side by side. What is purine and pyrimidine function? Purine and pyrimidine functions are the same as both are heterocyclic aromatic compounds. Both are considered as energy reserves for the cell. Also, these function for RNA and DNA production, the production of starches, proteins, enzyme regulation, and signaling of the cell. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.